The right thyroid is anormal and contains small insignificant hypokagenic lesions. The depth is reset to 6 cm in the left thyroid in order to visualize the dorsal part of the lobe. A hypokagenic nodule occupies almost the entire left lobe. The irregular anormal fields correspond to necrosis. There are multiple metastatic lymph nodes lateral to the left lobe. They do not present a regular hilum.